My name is Karen Schell, and I've been a respiratory therapist since 1980. I became a respiratory therapist by chance, literally. The hospital called me up at home one day and said, "Karen, would you like to be a respiratory therapist?" And I had no idea what a respiratory therapist was. I said, "Sure." As I came in for the interview and applied for the job, I got it. And I started out as an OJT, and now I'm hooked. I've been hooked for the last 34 years. I'm excited that the profession has grown, and I can't wait for the future.